Minitools creating a hello world GoGo command. We had a playground project from a previous project, and we were at the point of running GoGo commands in that project. So we started again. We can see what bundles we have. And then we're going to create a GoGo command. A GoGo command is an OSGI component. There's a special menu for that. We first give it a package, com.example.playground.gogo. And we give it a name, let's call it Hello World. This creates a component class, an OSGI component. We need to add the annotations for this on our build path. At the moment we save, it's actually immediately deployed, and you can see the stack trace in the console. And the reason is that we added dependencies, and those dependencies need to be fulfilled. So we resolve the environment again, and you see we now get a lot more bundles in our runtime. When we save it, we automatically deploy all those bundles. We can take a look, you see Felix SCR is there. And we need to start our playground bundle because it ran into problems before. We then write our command, a simple hello command, which prints out hello world on the console. We save it, but that's not sufficient. We need to provide properties, and those are service properties, that tell GoGo that this is a GoGo command. And there are two properties. The first is scope, and that's osgi.command.scope equals, let's call it hello. It is the grouping of the command. And the second is a list of functions, osgi.command.function, and we name it also hello. So we now created the hello command in the hello scope. We save it, and then we try to run it, and we get a command not found. What's wrong? What's wrong is that it needs to be a service, and by default, if we do not implement an interface, then this will not be a service. It will be invisible. So we say that the service is helloworld.class. So now we have a helloworld.class, and now when we run the command, we have hello world. We can also go to the debugger. So if we run the command now, we end up in the debugger. It really doesn't get a lot easier than this. Thank you for watching.